Hi guys, DevilDirectXYZ, and we're back with more Yu-Gi-Oh! The Duelists of the Roses. And just kind of continue from where I left off, which really wasn't that far because, well, honestly, I was kind of, I had somewhere I had to be, but really, it was mainly a long practice duel that took roughly about like 20 minutes or so. And really, it's just the introduction. It just took a long time to really, you know, I guess finish. But anyway, I got my deck sorted out. Of course, I added in some cards, threw some cheat codes, because honestly, it would make this a little bit easier, honestly. Because like I said, your starter deck, no matter which starter deck you have, it's just going to be... It's always going to be terrible, no matter which starter deck you're going to have. Alright. Mr. Weevil Underwood. So you're the legendary Rose Duelist. Prepare to face the sting of my insect deck. Alright. Okay. Alright, so movement's the same as usual. I mean, I kind of picked up on the controls. Honestly, they kind of haven't been changed for me anyway. Insect Soldiers of the Sky. Yeah, I guess that works. Place one in defense. Oof, okay. Oh yes, I forgot the this does have his animations. Yeah, I gotta switch that up next time. The next duel. Well, I mean, these are interesting to look at first, but it just drags out the duel more than it really needs to. But yeah, I mean, I have to admit, they do have some pretty unique 3D models for these monsters. Pretty at a bad end. I just gotta play defense. I don't really have much good cards. For now, anyway. Alright, I already lost 2,000 points. Good stuff, man. I can't really do much about it. I just gotta play defense. That's all I can do at this point. Because this forest field has to give Weevil a good advantage. Thank you. gonna have to just... I'll try to get something good out of my deck here. I guess that works. Honestly, that was just a random fusion right there. I didn't really expect anything. Well, actually, fusion here works a lot different. Instead of actually using a polymerization, it just have to combine both cards together to somehow make it work. Got to try something here. Acid trap hole. Where was this one? Triggers when okay. Triggers against a monster with an attack of 4,000 or below. Okay. Well, luckily the defense is the same as his attack. Go with the combination of Meteor Dragon and Red Eyes Black Dragon. The Meteor Black Dragon. No effect right there. That's a good chunk of damage. You know, you kind of forget that life points always start at 4,000. Goblin's secret remedy. Of course. Just trying to get something good out of my deck here. Ooh. Negate attack. Trap activated. Another Hercules beetle. What a shame. Block attack. Huh. Okay. I guess for right now. Reduces all monsters located in the vertical and horizontal spaces by 300. Hunter Spider. Almost at even in terms of life points. Okay. Let's see where that takes me. And a 600. He's got that fusion going on. Okay. Larva of Moth. Going for the ultimate butterfly, huh? And that's game. You win. And of course, if you, every time you win a match, you also get the slot machine. Match 3, you actually get a bonus card. If you can. Yeah, if you can, but good luck with that. It moves so fast. No, I lost. This can't be happening. I got one white rose card. Alright, well actually, first things first, I'm gonna just turn off the monster battle, just to abbreviate. Yeah. Turkisberry? Tukesberry? I don't know how you pronounce that one? Rex Raptor, 960 for the deck cost in that one. Actually, I'm gonna stick with what I have right now. The Rose Duelist, eh? I'm not impressed. In fact, I'll crush you to a pulp with my dinosaur deck. Alright. Of course, I hate this labyrinth stuff here, man. Oh, hey. Looks like I got Mirror Wall. That's a good one to start out with. Got a bunch of weak monsters, unfortunately. Thank you. Alright, I guess that works. I just gotta try to get the cards out of my deck. Power increase right there. That works for me. Mirror wall activates. The attacking monster loses half the attack points. And, you know, luckily the CPU is kind of an idiot since it still continuously attacks anyway. Halved again. The 750. That should work. Yeah, I definitely say Mirror Wall is probably the number one card you should really have in your deck if you want to get anywhere far in this game. Like I said, the computer is just stupid at times. It just keeps attacking. Even if it knows the mirror wall is there, it doesn't really adapt to the strategies. Red medicine. At least luckily, unlike in the actual game, you can actually place a monster face up defense. Or I guess like in the anime. Doesn't quite necessarily follow the rules per se. Trap activated again. Okay, I guess. I guess that works. Maybe. It's only a matter of time. I mean, at this point, I'm just chipping away at his life points. Sparks. Okay. Just trying to find the right time to attack here. Getting close to my mirror wall, unfortunately. He's pretty much trapped. Alright, winner, once again. Alright, let's see what I can get. I'm getting some decent cards, but still. What? Me? Lose? I don't believe it. That's another one. What do I have here? I'm gonna get an even weaker deck. Necromancer. I love how they call him Necromancer. You mean just bones? Alright, I gotta go even weaker on this deck, somehow. I guess just take out the dark hole. I don't think I really need it for right now. I guess also Ancient One, the Deep Forest. I don't need that one either. It's also Hunter Spider. I gotta just intentionally go with a weaker deck. Really, there isn't much to go with. I guess I'll just have to get rid of the red-eyes black dragon. Maybe meteor black dragon as well. I forgot what the cost was. How much was it? $7.95, yeah. Just a little bit under it. Abbot Exeter. Ooh, my zombie deck hungers for a taste of you. Let's go with it's Mushroom Man 2? Well, kind of found the good cards in my deck here. It is an intentionally weak deck. Okay, just trying to find a good way out of this here. Alright. I really don't know what kind of strategy I have right now, but hopefully something will come to mind. Okay, nothing there. Change type. All your monsters are transformed into zombie monsters. Okay. For the most part, if I could just change the field type, I might have a better advantage. Okay. He's got him in a corner, pretty much. Man. Don't have any good cards. I really don't have a strategy. I don't know where the hell my mirror wall is. Surprise, I don't have my freaking mirror wall at all. Okay. So this goes. Oh man, that took a while. Of course, my mirror wall had to be at the very back. Man, I was just waiting for my mirror wall. That was really my only strategy at this point, just getting the mirror wall out. How many sometimes you just gotta take advantage of the CPU stupidness? You'd be a fool if you think you've seen the last of me. Not bad, not bad. It only cost me one loss. Alright, yeah, so I think I'm just gonna call it right about here. Not too bad, I got three duels in. Well, I can't really say I can't work on my deck, because it just depends on the deck cost. Oh, just really adapting to the situation at hand, really. Alright guys, this is Duelists with REDUX, and until next time.